Welcome to Sapao Central Elementary School. The school is strategically located at the heart of the municipality of Santa Monica, Surigao del Norte, and within the jurisdiction of Barangay Tuarlan. The school takes pride of being the only elementary school in the locality that has produced leaders of regional and national status and capabilities. Through the years, the quality of its graduates continued to rise to significance as more of their kinds joined the batch of educated professionals, earning for themselves a reputation in the different fields that they endeavored. The school is accessible by roads connecting the adjacent barangays and municipalities of Surigao. It has a total land area of 2.8261 hectares. 1 hectare is utilized for school building and school ground facilities, and the remaining area is farmed and reserved for future development. Sapao Central Elementary School is a central school with a humble beginning. It carries over the vision and hope of the founding leaders of Santa Monica to elevate the quality of life of the people through education. The school responsibilities of the classroom instruction and discipline is manned by 16 permanent teachers, including ALS district coordinator and ALS mobile teacher and a principal. The school has the biggest population in the district, having 371 enrollees for the school year 2020-2021. However, due to the challenges brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic, we need to adapt to the so-called new normal in education. New normal in education is calling us to always uphold the right to high-quality education by providing multiple pathways to learning that can accommodate every student. As what Secretary Brion said, education cannot wait and no one should be left behind. Because of this advocacy, we conducted the LESF survey so as to come up with a learning modality suited to the needs of the majority of our learners.
Ang layran, amo daon ang pagahimuon na ang ginikanan o ang imong magtutudlo maghatag og module sa imong bata. So ibutang na daan ang mga teachers ang mga module, distancing na daan para dili lagi kita magka apiki.
Thank you. Sir, marazon na buntag. Kaya ako pangutana, sir. Interview kadali, bahin inin sa modular learning kuman sa new normal. Umis imo sir ikasulti bahin na inin sa modular learning.
Marazon sa job ng pamali mo. Sa panahon kuman, yung kato ng lalagaan. Stupid.
Para sa imo sir, umay mahitabang mo sa imo anak na masabtan ni Jan jaon sa module.
Ato isu bilita na kapag kapag sa nanta kasabot na ako mga bata kaya si kami na ni Jula.
Education is not the work of teachers alone. Collaboration and partnership play crucial roles in sustaining learning at this time of pandemic. Teachers, parents, school leaders, and external partners must work together to address the many challenging issues of remote learning. In the end, collaboration makes life's challenges not necessarily easier, but more bearable. As always, safety first is our utmost concern. May God bless us all. Thank you.